Belarusian Alexandra Sasnovich launched her participation in the season's first Grand Slam tournament, the Australian Open, with a victory. Currently world's number 56, she beat WTA's 73rd racket, American Kristen McHale. In the upcoming round, Sasnovich will face the winner of the match between Lucic Baroni and Shelby Rogers. Belarus also roots for the finalist of the Federation Cup, Aryna Sabalenka, who will play her career's first at the Central Court with the WTA number 18, Australia's Ashley Barty. China-made electric buses are on a trial run in Mogilev. The eco-friendly vehicles was a gift to the 750th anniversary of the city from the Chinese province of Hunan. Now the buses run in a test mode. According to the technical requirements, the driving distance should be at least 500 kilometers. The city administration estimates show that the electric bus used instead of trolley buses will help to save up to 35% of electricity. 14 drivers competed for the right to operate the four new vehicles. If the test run is successful, the electric buses will be put into operation by the end of the week. Preparation for Eurovision 2018 continues in Belarus. Today, Belta Radio Company will host a draw to determine the order of the performances in the final of the national selection. Following the open auditions, the professional jury selected 11 candidates. The representative of Belarus at Eurovision 2018 will be named exactly in 1 month. On the 16th of February, the final of the national selection is to take place. The contestants still have to make their video presentations. The winner will represent Belarus at the Eurovision Song Contest in Lisbon this May.